Hi and welcome to ClickFix. This video will demonstrate how to enable user groups in ClickSense Enterprise SaaS. We will use Okta and Auth0 identity providers as examples in this demo. Besides facilitating app access management via member group assignment to spaces, it allows for an administrator to mimic the group assignment already in place in a ClickView or ClickSense environment in order to enable groups via Management Console under Configuration and Settings. Enable the feature Enable Creation of Groups. Note that the identity provider used needs to include a group claim and have cloud users associated with the desired group. If using Okta as identity provider, the first step is to allow the user's group claim information to be included in the authentication token. Use the classic UI view and select the application used. And under the Sign On tab, edit the OpenID Connect ID token settings and configure the Group Claim Filter field. The first field is the claim name and cannot be changed. For the second field, use the regular expression dot asterisk as seen here in order to include all groups assigned to the user in the claim response. Then click Save. Add the needed groups under Directory and Groups, and then under the specific username details under Groups, search for the created group and make the needed assignment. If already logged in with the user that was assigned groups in Okta, log out and back in to the Cloud Hub in order to have the groups automatically created. Now when managing space members, the group configured for the user in Okta should be listed when adding a member. If using Auth0 as identity provider under User Metadata Configuration, populate the groups that the specific user is part of as shown in this example. We will add a new group as an example. And then click Save. Then under Rules, create a rule for claims using the code displayed here in the script box. The rule includes all the groups associated with the user in the authentication token. Note that the namespace is the first part of the URL shown here before the custom claim groups. This URL is the claim name sent to the ClickSense SaaS. Now back at the Management Console in the Auth0 Identity Provider configuration for interactive access, set the claims mapping information for groups to the string displayed here. This string is formatted to escape the forward slashes in the URL mentioned for the group claim. Click Save. If already logged in with the user that was set up with groups in Auth0, log out and back in to Cloud Hub in order to have the groups dynamically created. Now, when managing space members, the group configured for the user in Auth0 should be listed when adding a member. For troubleshooting, while logged in with the tenant admin, the following endpoint can be used to confirm what group claim information has been received and processed. For Click Groups endpoint, the loaded groups are returned. Now for Diagnose Claims, if the group claim is not listed under Mapped Claims, it failed to be processed. If you would like more information, search for answers using the Unified Search tool on the support portal. It searches across the support knowledge base, Click Community, Click Help Site, and Click YouTube channels. Take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in Click Product Forums on Click Community. And don't forget to subscribe to the support update blog. Thanks for watching. Nailed it.